If you can just read and you have good English comprehension, this video is for you. You can earn money by just reading books online with just your mobile phone. So we'll be talking about all of the opportunities you might have never heard of before that are open to us here in Africa, but we do not. Beautiful people, my name is Vanessa. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be talking about the topic I've covered before. We have been receiving a lot of messages, comments, DMs on my IG and Twitter about it. So I think it's about time we go on it again and expand on it so I can show you step by step how to go about it. Today we're going to be talking about sites I can pay you to read books at and write a little review on them. Here in Ghana, Africa, anywhere you are in Africa, in Nigeria, you are in Ghana, you are in any of these West African countries. In fact, anywhere you are in Africa, you can get paid to read books. These are opportunities I don't see people talking much about here because most people think these things are not open to us in Africa. So I'm here to start changing the narrative and show you step by step how to go about this thing. This is not a clickbait, this is not a video where I get to say, or you can get money to read and review books on this site just based off research I've done. No, these are things I'm telling you, these things I've done. This is site that I still review for tomorrow and I still get paid for them. So I started getting paid to review books back in 2019, and since then, so if you've not heard about our little side hustle family here, you might want to click the subscribe button and join the family here in Come. Let's learn how to earn money together in Africa in ways we've never heard before, ways we think is not possible. In this video, if you can read, you can definitely do this. If you can read, you can definitely get paid just for doing that. So today I'm going to be talking about all of the opportunities you might have never heard of before that are open to us here in Africa, but we do not know about them. This is something I've been doing for going to 3 years now. I started in 2019 and this is how I earn a living. I don't do a regular job. If you know me, you don't know I don't have a 9-to-5. I earn all of my money online. So I'm going to be teaching you how to do all of that in Africa, in Nigeria, in Ghana, anywhere you are. Definitely want to keep watching this video. If you're a student looking for ways to start earning extra money here and there, keep on watching this video. If you're a worker, you're looking for a way to spend your little bit of your free time after work to earn money, keep on watching this video. Then if you're a recent graduate, you're yet to get a job, if you can just read and you have good English comprehension, this video is for you. You can earn money by just reading books online with just your mobile phone. So today I'm going to walk you through all of the sites that can do that, but we're going to start with three sites because this will be a series that will cover three per video. That way I'll be able to have enough time to explain everything and walk you through all of the process. This is not something I'm going to say, or you can earn money from social sites and I will just leave you hanging. No, we will not be doing that here in this channel. I'll be walking you through all of the process because this is what I do and I earn money from it. So this is not like I'm telling you, oh, you can do this and you can earn money from it. No, this is none of those. I am doing it so you can do it also. Today we're going to be talking about three sites. The first one is a case review. So what I will do is I'll do a screen recording of the process and put them on the screen for you, and you follow them step by step. Yeah, it's that easy. And you start, and so the first one is Kiku's review. Kiku's review is probably one of the best review sites out there. There are millions of books being published every month worldwide, and publishers, they look for people to read the books and write online reviews about it. That way they're able to promote their books properly. So they contact these companies to get reviewers for them. So before we go into all of that in a minute. Before we get into all of that, this is your first time on my channel. You're just seeing my channel. This is a new channel where we'll be covering a lot of side hustles where you can make money in Africa online with just your phone. Opportunities you've never heard of before, some you've heard of. So if this is your first time you're seeing my face, please subscribe. Let's build this family together and let's make this money together. without wasting much time. If you've seen my first video and you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. Wow, almost at 1k now in less than a month. I appreciate all of you so much. Thank you so much. So without wasting much time, let's go into Kiki's review. So this is a screen recording of it. This is how it looks like. You can't see it. You can see it here. You can see it properly here. So what I will do is I will record the process, then I'll put it back to here on the screen. So when you get to the side, you need to scroll down to where you see jobs. Then you're here. You click on it. Then jobs. Click those jobs. Click on it. Click on it. And you submit your, you register and you submit your, then they will ask you to submit your writing sample of about 200 words on a recent book you just read.
Here you type it in. Kiku's review jobs. You just open your browser and you type in Kiku's review jobs. Then you scroll down, you will see the email where you will submit your resume and your writing sample. It's just as easy as that. You get selected. And then you get offered books of your choice, and just like that, you start reading and earning. It's as simple as that, easy as that. Just follow the on screen here is the email where you submit your resume.
So, why they ask for a writing sample is to see how well you can write and to see how you review books. We want to see the excitement in the book, so you just There is nothing complicated about writing a killer review sample. For my last video, I've had a lot of people DMing me, asking me to shed more light on it, and they are very interested. Some students that are back going on holidays that want to jump on this. This is the time to do that. So, at the end of this video, I'll give you a link to my website where I have several written samples. Then you can just go through them and see how you can write a very acceptable sample and just submit, and just like that you start earning. So Kiku's review, they pay you about $60 per book. So they give you the book, you are getting this book absolutely for free. The book is yours, you're not returning it, you're not paying for it. Then you read the book, you write a honest review and submit. Once you're accepted, you submit the review and immediately you get paid $60 per book. So it depends on how many books you are reading a month. That's how much you'll be earning. If you can read up to 10 books a month, it means you'll be earning an average of $600 a month. And we all know in Africa here, in Ghana, in Nigeria, $600 a month is a lot of money. There are so many workers who are working in offices who do not even end up to that. But it depends on how fast and how well you can write. On this set of this video, you'll see the link to my website and the rating samples. Just go and do that. Then the step-by-step second one. Second one is online book club. The online book club is literally one of the first one I started writing for when I started back in 2019. So it's easy, it's the same process. You'll see the whole process on the screen also.
Just follow the on screen here is the email where you submit your resume. Then this is the online book club. You click on the online book club and from jobs. You click on jobs available, and then you scroll down, you read all of this so you know where you are getting into. You scroll down, as you coming down, a person who likes to read books and enjoy reading your thoughts, then this is an awesome offer for you. Wouldn't you like to earn some money and save that? Then you sign up with your email.
Go through it like that and submit your samples. Here they'll give you the first book to read. You get to pick a book of your choice. Here, if you're into fiction, if you're into non-fiction, whatever genre of books you're into, if reading is something you enjoy doing, why not start any money for it? So if you can read and you can write, this video is for you. If you can read, you can get paid to read. Women review of books. This one is a style where they publish books about women, written by women and about women. So this one is easy. The process is the same thing. Everything will be on the screen for you. Easy as that. Write and submit a sample, and just like that, you start earning your money. If you're one of the ones who will be writing me about all of this, there is link to my Instagram or my own. in detail of every of my videos. So if you watch any of the video on this side, then you see a dial link to my social media, my Twitter, my email. You can write me anytime. You can DM me on IG, you can DM me on Twitter. Any question you have, I'll walk you through all of this. I won't be one of those YouTubers who you can reach me any day, and I'm really happy to help out any way I can. And when you start the next video, we're going to talk about how you can make an average of $200 per book reading Audible on Amazon Kindle. This is an Amazon Kindle. This is all we'll be talking about on our next video. Here you get paid to read Audible. Audible is really, Audible is when you read books aloud. They get paid to listen to them, to read ebooks on Kindle stores, Audible stores. They read and you review them for them. So authors and publishers, they need people like you to promote their books. That's why you need to read and review them. That's what we're talking about in the next video. If you're at the end, this is the end of this particular one. I don't want the video to be too long. I'm a little under the weather and I have several other videos to record today, so we'll end it here. If you are still here, before you go, don't forget as always to subscribe to my channel, to like, comment, share with your friends. Let's build this family together. We're almost at 1k now and I cannot believe in less than a month. Thank you all who've subscribed already. Thank you so much. So that I keep watching all of my videos. Thank you all so much. Don't forget to share as always and drum more traffic. Till next time, guys. Bye.